a narrow passage in the mountains. For centuries, it was the main traffic route between the cities of southern Germany, with their burgeoning trade, and the rich city-states of northern Italy. The Hodegasse was a part of the important trade route between Lake Zug and Lake Lucerne. Transporting goods on lakes and rivers was less arduous than on the primitive roads and tracks of the time. Many tons of goods, such as valuable fabrics, spices, grain, wine, cheese, and especially farm animals, were transported by the lakes, southward or northward. But above all, the Hodegasse became famous through the legend of William Tell as the scene of the death of Gessler.